Women Healing Women is just the organization that I needed. I actually started the organization that I needed 15 years ago. So as a long-term survivor of abuse and sexual violence, I was looking for an organization that didn't want to make me a victim, where I didn't feel like a victim, that my cultural experiences and awareness could be part of the healing, that met me where I was both spiritually, emotionally, and physically. Because I really feel like violence is an attack of the mind, body, and spirit. And so programming has to address those three areas as well. I looked for that type of organization and didn't find it in the way that I needed. And so I realized there was a gap in services, that there were women being served at the crisis level. There were women being served at other levels, but not long-term survivors with the same kinds of needs as I had. So I didn't actually start out to start a nonprofit. That's the very interesting thing. I thought, well, if I feel this way, other women must feel this way. So I started a meeting in my living room. Literally, this is how this started. And it was the kind of experience like, if you build it, they will come. Because as soon as I started meeting in my living room, people would call me. I'd put an ad in one of the little papers. And the next thing I know, women were calling me saying, what time is the meeting? What time is the meeting? And then all of a sudden, people started saying, oh, well, I want to know more about your organization. And I would say, well, what organization are you talking about? And they were talking about this little meeting that grew from just myself and two other people to, at one point, I had 15 women meeting in my little one-bedroom apartment. And I thought, oh, okay. This is bigger than I originally thought. So I decided to find a space and where we could meet. And I approached Unity Fellowship, and they were all aboard, a church, a local church, small church. And they said, this is perfect. Absolutely, you could meet here. It was surprising to me that there were places that told me no. And I thought, why would a place say no about serving women and empowering women? But people had fears that they didn't understand what violence meant and what it meant to serve a group of women talking about violence. I would try to explain the dynamics of all of it, but people didn't get it. And what I understood is that the no wasn't going to stop me. So I would just keep looking and keep looking. And then I found Unity Fellowship Church of Atlanta, and they let us meet there. We started meeting there every Sunday. The meetings would grow and grow. And it just has been that since then. And we've continued to grow in a lot of different ways, adding more programming. And now I feel like that moment in my living room when I realized that this wasn't supposed to stay in my little one-bedroom apartment because it was bigger than me, that it had come through me, but it wasn't about me. And when I accepted that, that was the day, the real day that Women Healing Women was born.